You know, the funniest and most embarrassing part about Michigan State putting a giant picture of Hitler on their Jumbotron during their Michigan game is that they had more pictures of Hitler on the scoreboard that day than points on the scoreboard.